update now for Keeling Middle School students and parents. The Austin ISD campus will remain closed through the rest of this week. That closure is due to a fire that happened Monday night that caused pretty significant damage to part of the school's HVAC system. The first day of school for Keeling is now rescheduled for Monday.